Howdy, y'all. It's me, Santa Strawberry. You probably didn't notice, but I'm a musician myself. I'm a country singer. And you may know that the Dazzleopolis Music Festival from Polly the Movie, well, this year's festival got canceled due to the coronavirus, according to Freddie and Brian in the last video. My friends, because they're musicians too. But the thing is, it's not just the coronavirus that's causing all these unfortunate cancellations several months before they happen. It's fear. There are festival organizers that are so scared that they just don't want to show their feelings. They're hiding them. But they have every right to show them. You see, fear is the reason why everything is getting canceled and postponed. Fear is the reason why everyone is not wanting to go to a concert this summer. Besides, they're worried they're going to get sick. But we're supposed to be staying positive, people. You see, if we stay positive, this is going to go away quicker. And if we stay positive, all of these great things that you're looking forward to the whole year will happen. All these great summer events. And yes, I am talking to Royal Pearl Seahorse about what can be done during the summer when we eventually get back together again. Because we musicians are a community. We are people. And there are also different kinds of creatures that are musicians. Remember, music festivals and concerts did not exist during the dinosaur age because there were no humans alive back in the day. I know, that sounds crazy, doesn't it? So please, y'all need to stay positive for me because if you don't, things will get canceled and postponed quicker. And you don't want that because you've worked so hard that you have nothing to do for the summer. You're lazy. You deserve a better summer, people. You deserve lots of fun and excitement. So does everyone else, including the ones I know. This is Xana Strawberry signing off. Hope y'all having fun staying home and staying safe. Be healthy for me.